Good morning, dear students. Today, chapter number second, that is for nutrition in plants. We are going to discuss nutrition in plants. Nutrition in plants. In previous classes, we already know that nutrition is the mode of taking food, and in food there are various type of nutrients present, like proteins, fats. Carbohydrates, minerals, etc. So in this chapter we will see how animals are getting food and taking from that food, nutrients are taking from that food. The nutrition in animals belongs to mode of taking food and utilization of components of that food in the animal's body. In this chapter we will see. Okay, to we take food or any other animals take food, but in that food there are various type of nutrients are present, but not in simple form. Nutrients are present but in complex form. So we want to utilize that component. So first of all, we have to abstract or break down that components from the food. And that is known as digestion. Digestion means to break down this complex component of food into simple substances. Breakdown of complex components of food into substances in order to their utilization. Whatever we take as a food, in that food there are some nutrients are available. So we want to digestion. What digestion do? Digestion break down the complex component of food into simple substance in order to their utilization. In अपने शरीर में उस component से कैसी उस कंपोनेंट ऑफ फूड के यूज करना है, तो डाइजेशन के थ्रू क्या होता है, वो फूड से हम क्या करते हैं, उस कंपोनेंट्स को एक्सट्रैक्ट निकालते हैं, बाहर निकालते हैं उस फूड से, और फिर हम उस कंपोनेंट का यूज करते हैं, जैसे फैट्स, प्रोटीन्स, कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, इन चीजों का हमें यूज करना है तो फूड्स में अवेलेबल होते हैं, तो पहले क्या करना पड़ेगा, डाइजेशन प्रोसेस से गुजरना पड़ेगा, फिर उस वो कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड प्रेजेंट है उनको हम निकालेंगे और फिर हमारे बॉडी में उसका यूटिलाइजेशन होगा. ओके, तो अब डिफरेंट मोड्स ऑफ टेकिंग फूड, जैसे डिफरेंट टाइप्स के स्पीसीज हैं, जैसे बात करो बटरफ्लाई दे यूज टू सकिंग ऑफ नेक्टर ऑफ फ्लावर. लाइस दे यूज टू सकिंग ब्लड काइंड ऑफ फूड. For lice, is blood. Mosquito also blood. They used to sucking. And food products, but chewing. Mode of taking of food is chewing for ants. There are different types of animals present. Different types of species present and different way of mode of taking through of that species. Next, digestion in humans. We take food through our mouth, and digestion takes a process in our abdomen part, stomach part. So first, when we take food through mouth, it will go to the buccal cavity, again oesophagus, next stomach, stomach, next small intestine, large intestine, and last one in anus. We will see in the next video what is the function and how they will perform during food taking. Thank you.